All right, hello you guys, it's your boy Jasun here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're here to watch another memes for ImDontai. This time is number 143. This might be the last one for the year, so we never know. We might get a new year's one, so I'm excited. So we are this close, guys, this close to 400. Let's just break it right now, matter of fact. But before we even begin, like as always, make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you're new, share the video. Now without further ado, let's jump right in. If you live in a dream and you know what it means, 140. What? Oh, we got type already.
We're trying to be trendy. Is feeling you? That nigga a munch for our Baconator fries at Wendy's, starting at just $2.99.
Is he eating? If you're a bad raw bitch, spaghetti
order our
or
new
macaroni?
Ice spice smoothie to top it off. Only
and
at
cocoa
Wendy's.
Pepper.
I still catch a grenade for ya.
I'll shoot my boy out 4K. It's awful now. Ew, what is that sound? Oh my god. Bro.
Can I spit some balls for you, man? Oh my
god. Yeah. You can spit some balls for me, bro.
Alright.
Why you look so jacked? Who's gonna nobody, how boys used to get girls
nobody.
Back in the day.
Who's gonna touch it like me?
Nobody!
Who's gonna be?
They're not doing it right. And then they laugh at the end. They gotta, what they had to do is, they had to get, had the boombox on their head and start, you know what I'm saying? Start twisting around a little bit. Do the little, you know what I'm saying, a little shuffle. That's all they had to do. Where is Lane's lawyer right now?
Bad news, they gave you life. Sayonara.
Oh my god, it's a home phone. It's gonna be a beat. What is this?
Wait, coming crazy. What?
It sounds like somebody here, like an adventure game.
Shawty, will you ride it, die? You ride it, die for me. Tell me, would you
what? Go around cross the line for me? Cause I promise I'll do the same.
It's a prop.
Yes, swing right here. Oh, I think I've seen this one before.
I can't believe I fell for that. Wait, look, yes, swing right here.
You gotta let her know Santa's not real.
Oh, I don't know.
Can I do it?
He won't believe you.
Santa Claus is not real. He's not real, bro. I know it's crazy. The cookies, the milk, everything, it sounds great, but that nigga's not real.
That kid looks like he does not care either.
I never thought my country came out. Sometimes that happens. I told you I'm from Alabama.
All right, I like that. Give me a high five on there.
Alabama, you done fucked your cousin.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, stop. My cousins used to try to fuck me. I don't want to talk about
that. What?
No, dude. Let me fucking tell you.
Why is it in Alabama?
Never mind. What?
What?
I mean,
what the fuck? Yo,
it's not happening.
Aiden.
You said, wait, I have a question. If I was your cousin, would you?
Probably, yeah. I mean.
What? Ew! No, that's not what you see. That's
nah.
Not what I'm trying to tell you.
I'm with Kai on that. That's some crazy shit right there.
That is
your mate pulls no one all night, then once in a whale, jackets in two.
That's my son.
Oh my god, he's dead.
This is my boy. This is my boy.
Damn. It's a long hug, all right? 3 seconds gone, bro.
We met 2 months ago, and it was love at first sight.
Aww.
I mean, that's cute and all, but we've been knowing each other since kindergarten.
Oh, that's
what?
That is goals right there. Oh, my God.
That's kind of weird.
I mean, listen, you look good back then, but you look real good.
That's these kind of
muscles. I'll be working out. I see.
Girls, what's happening here? I don't want to hear this conversation.
I'm a Scorpio.
Oh my god, yes, that's perfect!
Hey, why was
first of all, I'm a Scorpio. I don't get that much love, alright? Y'all need to stop the cap right now. Niggas be hating on Scorpios for no reason either that way too. That's what's like, it's whatever, bro.
Scared of 7, cause 7, 8, 9.
Yo. Why was 6 scared of 7? Cause 7, 8, 9.
Alright, bro, see me outside real quick.
That's your best friend. Oh, I don't know.
Well,
that's your best friend. That's your best friend, right?
You can come get pork ribs with us.
Sad life, bro.
Let me
teach you a ballet class for City
Bike.
Hell yeah.
Hell no,
bro.
I ain't doing that.
Ain't nothing wrong with that, bro. You getting paid. That's all that matters. As long as you ain't doing nothing sus. This ain't really sus. Okay, well, when you doing stuff like this now. Action Oppenheimer?
No, like I forgot what happened in the scene. He's gonna test that atomic bomb.
Oh my god.
Like CGI.
Hold on, milk is for who?
Milk is for.
I'm sorry.
Like CGI.
Hold on, milk is for who?
Oppenheimer, man.
Milk is for girls.
Okay, so what am I?
You're a monkey.
Praise the white Lord. She might be a little monkey, but she's a little monkey with some sense.
Wow. You really had that keyboard ready for that. No, I'm subtitled. What you watching?
A part tip redact.
What?
A part tip redact. Scavern.
What are you talking?
Robert did Scavern.
Look, you only watch subtitles when you know you're not gonna hear them. Or properly in general. Oh, video, else
bro, what does that say?
Oh my god.
It says kids this way. What are you talking? Chaz, no, no.
I'm kidding, bro. I wouldn't do something like that.
Yeah, but that'd be weird, bro. Yeah. What are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, it says men that way. And alright.
Okay.
Oh no, oh no.
I have an ended plug.
I'm the biggest dog, I'm the biggest dog. I'm the biggest dog, I'm the biggest dog. I'm the biggest dog.
Is that a move? That was so bad.
Cool.
All right, my man.
The ending.
Sorry, Malcolm, I can't.
Why not?
Tony says, "Oh hell no, I ain't your slave."
Is it me or is his imaginary friend sound black?
Hold on.
Hey, probably is.
My daughter on the phone. You can sing her happy birthday.
Man, not right now.
Not really in the mood for all that. You said what? Happy birthday to you.
Why sound like you crying?
Just listen.
So Future, how would you describe cheesecake?
Cheesecake. Sensational.
Why do you keep laughing, bro? Get shot in real life. Did you be hearing my son gaslighting in the
I give a fuck what you heard.
I can excuse racism, but I draw the line at animal cruelty.
You can excuse racism.
So
needs to be. I think we should have a conversation on the what? Side. So if you just shoot me your number through DM.
I got you. I'm gonna drop a song tonight on SoundCloud.
Hey, we'll
talk. A what?
We don't give a fuck about that song.
I'm about to say what?
Just DM me. Okay. I'm gonna fuck baby girl. DM me.
I was silent.
I think Oprah won after delivering this line.
Or were you silenced? The latter.
This is my impression as a creeper from Minecraft. You're Steve. I want to explode.
The boy who cried Riz.
You know, I really suspected. So like the thing though, just like I know it wasn't just me, but like did y'all suspect that, you know, to just, you know, was it me? Okay. Just thought it was just not me.
Risington, Washington. Resign James.
Yeah, just let me know. We're gonna get some real talent ahead.
Yo, you're back here again.
Girl, where you going? Girl, where you going?
Turn this shit off, bro.
Say, you like the CEO, like you're like Birdman, huh? Like, you like the, you hear me, like Birdman, like
this. Wait, so I'm saying, so we gotta get one of these out here. You know how they used to do it? You know what I'm saying, Birdman? Look, wait, we got. Let me get
what
one
the out. Hell are they saying right now?
Daughter, swing it to the room. A Simba.
A Simba.
What is going on? Why was that needed?
When we done, we the hottest out. When we done.
All right, turn it off. Thank you. I don't know what that was, bro.
Y'all niggas some pussies, man. Hell on some straight pussy ass shit, for real. You niggas some pussy ass niggas, for real. I don't even know
what that was. Me and my friend Kaji walking next to each other.
Man, I got all the favorite bitches say I'm delicious. I'ma have all you motherfuckers laying in ditches. I'ma kill all you rappers. I'ma
have
you.
Let's be honest, dude. I be still in the storm. I'm like, hey, bro, look, wait. He got a gold item. I'm trying to get this.
Niggas iffy, Blicky got the stiffy, Get 69% off your entire order when you order online at oldnavy.com. Don't miss out on these savings, stupid. Available until January 1st. Only at Old Navy.
If you drink and drive,
I think his biggest fan.
Sooner or later, you're going to meet the Undertaker.
The hell?
Yo, Mike Tyson, I just want to say, I fucking love you, man. You're the best fucking boxer I've ever seen in my fucking life, bro. Salute you, bro. I fucking love
you. Don't say nothing to me. Don't fuck you. Don't do that shit. Don't say shit to me. Don't say nothing to me. Don't say shit.
What the fuck?
Don't say nothing.
Jack.
Fuck you, Jack.
No, you're actually fucking weird, bro.
Fuck up.
Oh, God, he's weird, Chad.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fight me. Fight me.
No, you're weird as fuck, bro.
I'll beat your fucking ass. You won't last 2 seconds in the ring with me.
What's happening?
You want to fight me?
Yeah, I want to fight. I want to fight you. I want to beat your
fucking
ass.
I know he's ready.
You
want to
fight me?
I'm going to knock you out.
How do you beat my Tyson, Chad?
Pink pussy. You scared me? You scared a little, you little pink pussy, you fuck it. I'll fuck you. You won't fuck me. I'll fuck you.
Mike, bro.
You won't fuck me. I'll fuck you. Okay.
You're going to fuck me.
I'm going to fuck you.
Fuck me, Mike Tyson. Fuck me.
Brains, I'm going to eat your heart. I'm going to eat your brains.
Chad, what the fuck is wrong with him, Chad?
You know what's that part?
To the most expensive NBA stadium food. We picked up a water for $5.99.
I'm going to keep it a G-Willikers with y'all. If I ever go to a basketball stadium and I pick up water and I go to the register and that bitch almost costs $6, Steph Curry is not going to be the only shooter in that stadium.
I'm always saying water should be free no matter what. I always say that. Oh my God, we're getting the city. Bruh! Never for you. Yeah, he's on his football party mode. Yeah. Every party. Never too much. What? What is it with Toby of all people, bro? I wish I went to one of his concerts just to see that.
I need a suit.
Just for that. People who do these edits are amazing. They're so stupid. That stupid.
What? No way.
Send it to me right now.
Let's go for a minute, bro. In my mouth? I ain't never heard that song. Actually, nope, I heard it now. I have heard that.
So, who's your favorite artist?
Cardi.
See, everybody likes Playboy Cardi.
Oh, I meant Cardi B.
What is these people? What?
Yo, here's your soap.
Thank you.
Oh my God, you're not straight. You dropped the soap in prison? Oh. Alright, that's not gonna be anywhere for just water. Just forget that mode. Forget that.
What? Hell you looking at, bro?
I don't know why that was so funny.
Ain't nobody worried about you, bro. How you think this is, bro? That's a myth. If you think prison some type of ain't nobody worried about you, bro. You ugly.
Oh, there's no way.
Pick up the soap, bro. Ain't nobody finna touch you.
My fault. I lied. Don't move. Don't move. It's over. You already lost.
You already lost. What you thought this was, bro? I've had 7 years, man.
Oh my god!
You thought I was just gonna watch you walk around here thick every day? You looking thick every day with no consequences? No consequences for your thickness, nigga.
No consequences for your
nigga,
thickness.
Nigga, real as long as I'm alive.
Quote that.
Nigga, I've been in my cell plotting. Practicing geometry every day.
Geometry?
Calculating the diameter. You had to hold the soap in order to drop it. You think I wasn't prepared for this?
He was calculating every
the
moment.
Calculations brought me right to this day. I've been ahead. It's over.
Bruh, what the hell? Bruh, I don't know why. When he just turned around and looked at him, that was like the first... That was so funny for no reason. It's just that turn, and then he just popped and said, "Nigga, I lied." Oh my god, I'm like, my head hurts, bro. That was funny. Whew. Why was that Playboy Cardi one so long, though? It's like, people, I give props to people who just sit there and edit all those things just to make it look real and make it sound real. It's just so funny, and they spent their day doing that just to do this for that 1 minute 30 second probably moment or more, and they did their job. It was hilarious. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you are new, share the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Deuces.